Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Botrix here. Back we yet another banger. We got some Serena Crucible boosts all the way to the top right in today's video. If you guys are new to the channel or are a recent viewer of mine, please consider clicking that subscribe button because only a small percentage of you guys are actually subscribed. And remember, subscribing is 100% free. And you can always change your mind at the end of the day. So if you couldn't already tell, I am in fact a little bit sick. So if I sound a little bit different, that's why. But that's not gonna stop me from making the video, boys, okay? It's just a sore throat. I can push through it, alright? Cards is gonna be the map. And the strategy that we're gonna be using is the strategy that we used in the last video, which is NG Village Spike Factory. Let's get it. So if you did not watch my last video, I did use this strategy, but we didn't really get to go too late with it. So that's why I wanna use it again, all right? So our first Popping Power Tower is in fact going to be the Engineer, and it looks like Yeetsi is gonna be farming, okay? But right at the start of round two, you guys already know the drill. We're gonna be sending the young man constant reds, and he's gonna have to upgrade to a tower in order to defend. He ends up attacking that. Oh God. What is this tower then? He ends up tagging again, dude. Oh my goodness. And there he finally goes with the wizard. Okay, so at the time of this recording, boys, I'm sorry, but this is in fact the highest arena. This guy tower boosted too. Oh no. But the good thing is he's farming, okay? At least he's doing some so he can get more money during the later game rounds, okay? But I'm gonna go for the 1-1 engineer, by the way, just to ensure that we can defend against all the AI balloons and also hopefully space pinks if he does send those, all right? But so far, nothing has been sent from the young man. There he goes for that landing upgrade on that wizard, all right? So, well done. And we're making great pace with our eco, okay? So, in the last video too, if you did not remember, it was free power-ups when I used the strategy, boys, okay? Now we are in boost only, all right? So, it's going to be a little bit harder to make this strategy work, obviously, because we do not have, like, the damage boost or the super eco boost to rely off of. By the way, he is a robo-farmer. Really, really random, I know, but that's cool, I guess. He probably got it from, like, spinning that wheel or whatever, right? But round six is about to be here. We already know a single lightning wizard cannot defend against constant greens, okay? So he's gonna have to either upgrade to another wizard or maybe even another tower, all right? We're gonna have to wait and see, I guess, all right? But he's already down to 83 lives. He could potentially boost this. No! Ends up going for the heli, all right? That's definitely gonna help him out with these greens that are getting past his wizard. And we're at 489 eco, which is pretty good, if you do ask me. So we're actually going to stop here at 508 eco, okay? And here he comes with a balloon boost. Oh God, freaking balloon boosted regen yellows. Jeez Louise, let's just end up tower boosting that. My freaking goodness, bro. Is he just like straight up all outing me? Is he? What the? He doesn't have a single tower on his screen. Oh my God, he did. Oh my. Oh no, Yeetsi, what the heck were you thinking, brother? Player is gonna beat our next opponent, all right? I'm not too sure what happened in that last game. I can't believe he thought boosted regen yellows was gonna kill me. That's actually mind-blowing, all right? But good thing that we stopped with our eco at 508, all right? But let's get the map Shadow River and let's hope for some a little bit better. Ooh, yikes, that's not gonna work. I don't know why I decided to play on this map, guys. This could really turn out bad, but I don't know, man. I have faith. Let's start off with our engineer once again, I guess. And I guess it's just going to be right here. Why not? All right. We're going to kind of have to anti-stall. It's kind of inevitable on this map. This map is, in fact, pretty short. So this is going to be a hard one, boys. All right. Not going to lie. All right. But right at the start of round two, let's start to send the young man. Consecons reds. He already did upgrade to the grave shot and the faster shooting on that boat, right? So he should be a-okay against all of these. And he's going to be sending us constant reds as well. Okay. So we do need to go for at least a 1-1. So let's just do that. And that should allow us to defend. No way he's going eco, bro. Nobody should go eco on this map, in my opinion, okay? Because, like, it's just not gonna work. It's literally not gonna work. I don't see it working. But I decided to play on it because I was like, why not? Why not at least try, I guess? I didn't want to disconnect, okay? But here's round four, right? He should struggle a tad bit to constant blues. But we also, I think, are gonna struggle. So that sucks, man. I'm probably gonna have to end up upgrading them to another engineer. Oh, I definitely need to. I definitely need to, but he does as well, okay? So I'm gonna keep the pressure up, I guess, on his side. I might just have to tower boost this. Oh God, what am I getting myself into, bro? Oh wait, no, he stopped. Why would you stop? He's sending me space pinks now. That's fine. I don't care. As long as they're not constant blues, I'd rather have the space pinks, okay? But it looks like player is starting to struggle to these blues, especially with these round five greens starting to layer in. Oh no, he ended up, I think, using all sets of his spikes. Yeah, he did. Oh my goodness. Okay, so you guys already know on round six,
Oh, he's got that wizard though. Okay, so he might in fact be fine, but should we still do it? I think so, boys. Balloon boosted greens. Let's see. Oh, he already upgraded to the lightning. Oh my. Oh, he's not happy. He is not happy. Balloon boosted space blacks at me, man. Okay, I've got to do something about that. Oh no, this is probably a bad position to have this engineer in. Yeah, it definitely is. Okay, so, oh my god, this is bad. Okay, so we're gonna tank all these lives, I guess. This is so unbelievably bad, guys. Oh my god, this does not work out on this map. Do we even have a viable village spot? Not really. And here comes a balloon boost. Oh my god, again? Again? Really? Really? Oh my god. What is with this boosted regen yellow rush, guys? Who is teaching these players this thing? What? That's so weird. I've never seen back-to-back regen yellow rushes. Oh my, like, you're not defending round 13, my guy. You're literally, you can't even defend round 11, I don't think. Oh my, okay, so we definitely have to go for a balloon trap, I guess. Oh my, are you serious, bro? You can't make this up, guys. You cannot make this up. Okay, do we even really need to worry about lie detection? I guess so. Okay, so I'm gonna sell a few of these. Go for a 2-2 here, just so that we can defend against some of these leads. Oh my god, this makes literally absolutely zero freaking sense, man. Oh my, we could potentially die here. I might want to consider tower boosting. Nah, we're chilling, boys. We're chilling, dude. Oh my god. Get out of here with your regen yellows. What are these games, man? What are these freaking games? I'm just outlining this guy, obviously, here on round 13. Okay, so let's do that. Some camo balloons as well, in case he has something. Oh, he's dead first, though. He's 100% dead first. No ifs, ands, or buts about that. And that's going to be a GG. Balloon Phoenix 02 is going to be our next opponent. All right, so Water Resort's going to be the map. Let's just hope that this guy doesn't all out me with, like, regen yellows, because I don't know why everybody's doing that, but I just kind of want to go a little bit later if possible, right? So once again, our strategy is going to be Engineer, Village, and the Spike Factory. Let's get it. So once again, our first pump power tower is in fact going to be the Engineer, and it looks like Balloon Phoenix is going to be going with the Tax Shooter, which is the best early game tower in the game, all right? So he's going to 100% be fine against these constant reds. He actually already upgraded, all right? So we'll take that, and it looks like he's egoing now, so I'm gonna go for the 1-1 engineer so that we can defend against all of that. No way! No, why is everyone egoing, bro? I don't know, man. Maybe we started a trend, bro. We're in boost only, guys, okay? So going eco is like 10 times harder compared to going eco in free power-ups, all right? So I don't know why, but I always see eco users now, man. It's actually freaking nuts, okay? But round 4 is about to be here. We already know, based off the last game, that we cannot defend against constant blues, okay? So, we're gonna have to go probably then for at least another 0-0 engineer. Oh, wait, he stopped. Oh my god. He stopped because he upgraded to a ninja on his side. I guess he didn't know that he would be fine with just that tax shooter, okay? So, I'll take that, alright? And he still, yeah, he continued to upgrade that ninja. Oh my goodness, guys. No freaking way, okay? So, yeah, we're gonna have to do something about these blues. 100%. I mean, you guys can already see they're starting to push quite a bit on our side. Okay, so I'm gonna go for a quick 0-0 engineer here. Probably eventually a 9-inch nails upgrade on it, but for now it looks like we're actually pretty good. Round 6 greens though, that's gonna be a different story. Okay, because these balloons, they're pretty hard to defend against. So right, he should be fine, by the way. Okay, 100%. But for whatever reason, he's still sending us constant blues, although it's round 6. Okay, I don't understand this guy. And he went for another tax shooter, bro. Dude, you're nowhere near even close to leaking any sort of lives. So I don't even know why he went for that. Oh my, you cannot make this up, boys, all right? But 508 eco, once again, we're gonna stop right here, okay? Because I remember we stopped at this amount during the first game, all right? So I guess this is like a good luck charm that we got going on, all right? But these greens and space blacks, they're gonna kind of hurt a little bit, alright, but I kind of don't want to upgrade if I don't have to, okay? So if we have to tank a few lives here and there, then I'll just do that, because I don't really mind a couple leaks here and there, alright? But we're gonna go for the balloon trap, most likely somewhere over here. Actually, probably like right here, okay? Because I want the village to be within the range of both my engineer and my spike factory, okay? So we're gonna be upgrading to the balloon trap, obviously. He is sending us though a few balloons. Okay, so what do we do here? Do we upgrade to another 9-inch nails to help clean up? I think so, right? So that's what we did. He has no lead detection. Okay, so let's send him that. And we could also probably go for a village, I guess? Yeah, we could. Okay, so I'm gonna go for a village right here that's gonna decrease the cost of this balloon trap upgrade. There we go for that. Awesome, awesome, awesome. And now we're gonna be going for the spike factory in the back of the map. Okay, there we go for that. And he went for a flash bomber, bro. Oh my God. He sold his ninja and his tag shooter out there. No freaking way. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, okay, I'm gonna be going for a 1-1 spike factory in the back of the map so that we're a little bit more prepared for a potential round 13 rush, okay? But so far, looks like we are in fact chilling, okay? The goal is to not kill him during the mid-game rounds, okay? I'm trying to go late game, okay? So if anything, I'm gonna let him live on, all right? And he's ecoing now with constant yellows. Yes, this is what we like to see. This is definitely what we like to see, okay? So let's get to ecoing then with these constant pinks, okay? But eventually, I would like to upgrade my spike factory in the back of the map a little bit more. Oh God, wait, he can't even defend. Oh my God, Phoenix, boost that, please. Phoenix, oh my God. Dude, why? Why? Oh my, he plays just like me, man. Like, I would just tank all those lives. I'd be like, dude, we're alive. But here's round 16, okay? He's got a double shot ninja now. Ah, dude, I don't want him to die, okay? So I'm not gonna eco too consistently with these pings because this AI can definitely get hard at times, all right? But it looks like actually he's gonna be all good, okay? So that's a good sign for sure. I'm gonna eco to about like 900-ish eco. Yeah, 896 actually. We're gonna stop right here in case the young man wants to send us a round 18 Moab. Oh my God, he's got the freaking super monkey. Oh my God, why did he put that down? Does he really think that's gonna be effective, man? Oh no, oh, you cannot make this up, boys, okay? And why is everybody secretly having the super monkey within their strategy too? I mean, like, you can't technically use it until the later game round, so I guess this makes sense that he just now revealed it, all right? But I did go for a 3-2 spike factory in the back of the map, and he's giving me a thumbs up for that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I did eco up to, what, 1,098 eco, okay? Actually, 1,099 now. But we should stop here, okay? In case he wants to send us a BFB on round 20, that could be really, really bad if he does that, all right? But we just need to save up money, and then we need to probably spike storm that BFB twice, and hopefully after that, we should, in fact, be good, okay? I never went for the monkey boat upgrade, actually, so let's do that, and let's see what happens here on round 20, all right? It looks like he's just continuing on upgrading his defenses, okay? No freaking way. Okay, so by the way, I'm pretty sure that we could easily win this game here right now on round 20 if we were to send him a BFB, but there's no fun in that, man. There's absolutely no fun in that, so we're just not gonna do that. Oh, is it gonna be rainbows? What the heck? Are we good? I'm gonna go for the spike mines at the back of the map just to be safe. I had enough money in order to do so. Oh my, I already have a 4-2 in the back of the map. Okay, that's a bit excessive in my opinion. Okay, so actually, is it? Probably, bro. We have it already. Might as well just keep it. Wow, I can't believe I'm keeping that, man. I cannot believe I'm keeping that. But now I went for a double balloon trap. Okay, so that should even produce more money for us. But actually, now that I think about it, I'm not going to keep this, okay? Because it's popping all these AI balloons and the balloons aren't even getting to my balloon traps, okay? So I'm going to get rid of that, okay? Collect from these. Oh, he had a tower boost of round 22 ceramics. Oh, no, that's not good. That is not freaking good, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so let's get right back to ecoing with these constant pinks. I did go for a 3-0 village as well so that we get more money per set of pinks sent, and he is constantly ecoing currently with constant yellows. Okay, so that is in fact a pretty good sign, because like this guy, although he's not the greatest, he knows what he's doing, all right? He's trying to get up his eco, which is a good sign, like I said, and that's obviously going to be better for him in the long run, all right? He just needs to go for like a balloon jitsu, bro. I don't know why he's two double shots. Please go for more balloon jitsus. Or you could just straight up maelstrom to the AI, by the way, too. You got the tag shooter within the strategy. So he could do a lot of different things in order to defend. But round 24 ceramics are going to be a tough one for him, all right? I don't want to send any eco on that round. Okay, he upgraded his super monkey a little bit more. Okay, I guess that might work. And let's see what happens here, boys, okay? He might have to tower boost this once again. I think we are good, and yeah, we're good. Okay, he actually was fine as well, so well done, all right? Dude, this is our greatest chance that we've gotten so far, so I'm kind of digging this. I'm really digging this, all right? But round 25 is a different breed, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so I'm going to stop ecoing for a second, okay? I'm actually going to go for another balloon trap if possible. Yep, I went for another one because, yeah, there's going to be a lot of ceramics within this AI, all right? And oh no, Phoenix might go down to this. He might go down to this. It's going to be close. It's going to be close, boys. Oh no, dude, he went down. Oh my god. So that video was interesting, to say the least. But unfortunately, that's going to be wrapping up today's video. Guys, my voice is really hurting right now. Like, I really do wish I could record, like, a whole nother video right now, but I just can't, bro. My voice, it's so raspy right now, and it hurts to talk because I have a sore throat, alright? So I hope you guys do, in fact, understand. But the last question that I asked y'all in the last video was, should I use NG Spike Factory Village in another video? Alright, and the answer is yes, alright, so this guy won. Congratulations, man. And the next question I'm gonna be asking you guys is, should I use NG Spike Factory Village again in another video, alright? Because we didn't technically get to go late game in today's video, alright? So make sure to leave your answers down below in the comments, and you may have the chance to win a shout out in the next video, which is obviously dope. I hope you boys did enjoy. Once again, it's been your Bull Tricks, or Justin. Peace out, everybody.